originally, the system was set up to so sheepdogs could catch wolves and protect them from lamb, like, say, over at that park over there. Right now, I'm outside a library. I'm just happen to be a guy on a bench making this video, right? Nothing more, nothing less. So anything that can be skewed out of this is just basically to keep somebody's job. There's many people who I'm responsible for their mortgage being paid and their payment, and they want to eat, and they don't want crime to be eliminated, and they do whatever they can to help criminals in a sense, because they turn a blind eye to the system being manipulated, and it is a Marx and a Max system. A Max is a natural born predator, and a Marx is somebody who's innocent and can be manipulated for whatever reason to appear to be a Max. And they allow this to go on to justify their excuse to being a human being, but they're not. They're no longer a human being. They're a decrepit, morally repugnant individual. Their soul is morally decrepit. And they botched that word, if you can see it, because I could say that a million times. They're morally decrepit. Their soul is, they're a plague to human existence. And I'm not even going to edit this one out, because normally when they botch me, I just end up, re-record, and every time I go, that's them trying to chemically, render my thought process, interfere, basically. But me being able to see it, and the more I see other people, and I'm able to analyze other people with similar circumstances, it helps me decipher the system, man. And very soon, the system is going to come to an end, because it is equivalent to the Nazis, Germany, right before they surrendered, where the Nazis were forced to recruit young people. So they need to get as young, naive, and ignorant as possible to keep the system going. So any images people see of me, it's going to be completely taken out of contrast and skewed. It's like a prism of my prison. And if I was white light, they're going to see red, blue, purple light. They're going to see a whole bunch of different reflections of me. And they're trying to control people's perception of myself, and that's not the case. And once again, I was kind of groomed to be a leader, so public speaking should be very easy for me. So without any electronic interference, like even sound waves, like these birds chirping, they could. All you have to do is Google search Nazi sound torture techniques, and then you can see that they've been working on this stuff for the last 80 years, and it is 2019, and so people are a little naive about the technology that is really out in the world. They have stuff that isn't even in movies yet, and in the movies they show drones as being these big monstrosity things, right? But in reality, spies in the 60s and 70s had cameras that were in flies on the wall. So now they have nanotechnology cameras, which are very, very small, and they're able to distort and manipulate people, the masses, and unless you control the media, you almost have no hope. So I'm hoping to advocate, and once again, I contacted 40 human rights lawyers, and the Amnesty International, and I'm hoping anonymous and groups like that, people that do have more technical savviness than myself, are able to get this out there, because the algorithms that are created for my accounts limit my viewership.